everyone. When I was in the Carpathians, my cousin's sister asked me to do something for her, and I will know that she loved very loved sunflowers. So I decided to do for her something that will present sunflowers, and I think someday what to do, and I decided made for my sister to canvas. So this is smaller canvas and biggest canvas. Smaller canvas I will make the base from smaller canvas I will make from a matchbox. Biggest canvas I will make the base from cigarette box, which I corporate, and I have some more. So today I decided to show with you this my two canvas. This is actually my first, not exactly first, but first, actually first paint canvas when I used acrylic paint would send me Laurie Richardson Haley. So this is the first. How I tell? Matchbox 4x4, my lovely side. I like this side. So this is my first canvas. Just nothing special, one sunflowers, and background is light blue and some green, you will see. And this is actually yellow, but not you like looks like yellow. So this is my smaller canvas. And now I show you my biggest canvas. I know that canvas not looks like sunflowers, but I made how I know, how I understand. Sorry. So this is also acrylic paint. Some I will use some marker also, black, and on this white marker you see literally, and so this is actually biggest canvas acrylic paint. I don't made the video how I made this canvas, because these two canvas I will made two or three day, I don't remember. So okay, so this is my I tell you, I don't know about this canvas, looks like sunflowers or not, but this is very looks like sunflowers. So okay, I hope you like this two canvas, and I wanted to know what you think about my paint actually. So I won't read on the comments your opinion, things about this canvas. I tell you, I made this actually was the first paint canvas, so mixed media canvas, because I used also on this canvas, you don't see, but it's present. sorry, vintage book page. On this canvas I glue vintage book page, and you will see on this side, you will see that is this and this. After I literally gessoed this canvas and paint sunflowers, this canvas is not have a book page, just fabric and gessoed fabric and paint this sunflowers. So okay, I hope you like sunflowers. I want to read your opinion, especially people who many time paint different canvas, different journal page, art journal page. So on this video is all. Thank you for watching, and to the next video. Bye.